I believe our first match is going to be Infiltration and Diamond that we talked about before. So we've got the player quotes on deck. I would like to get to them because we don't know who Infiltration is going to play. You know what I'm saying? We'll see what he's got to say. I'm going to win this time, straight up. He's won a lot in a lot of different games. He's used to it, so I think he's feeling real comfortable.
Look, there's no other player that probably has the justification to just say, I'm going to win this time, and not sound like they're just, you know, bragging kind of, yeah. Or, you know, like, or hope, because he's definitely in position to do that. Daimon from Taiwan, let's see what he has to say going up against. If it just do. Just do.
That's
not even just
about.
Do it. Just do.
Just do.
Just do.
That's there, real Zen.
That's Yoda status,
exactly.
Man. Do or do not.
Exactly.
There is no try.
That's what I'm talking about. I like where his head's at. You think we can make analysis out of anything? We just got two words and we're telling you what the man's feeling in his head. You know what I'm saying? That's what I'm talking about. But no, I like that idea, right? Let's kind of empty our heads out. Just play your game. That's a lot of what I've talked about when it comes to the competitive scene and all. There's all this money on the line and stuff like that. You still have to do your best to play like it's any other game.
Oh, yeah.
Right? You can't let the pressure crumble you. So we'll see how Daimon faces it. Of course, Infiltration is very much used to that environment. Talked about it before, right? Has been in grand finals, has won many of tournaments.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, and I mean, he was in grand finals of Asia East 1
That's
as well,
right?
Made it all the way back from the loser's bracket. Fell to NL, of course, but he is the favorite going in today. However, Daimon is playing Dalsim, right? This is a character that causes a lot of people problems.
I mean, we look at what Mr. Crimson did, right?
That's what I'm saying.
And what's interesting, though, is that Infiltration, because he could use pretty much any character, he kind of has the pick of the litter. So Dalsim definitely has a couple of bad matchups, but it is going to be indeed a jury that he's going to be going with, the character that, you know, he's been playing a lot of.
Yeah, it's definitely the character we know him the most for at this point. And you can see already ready for some of the Dalsim nuances, checking the teleports, able to get a dash throw as well at this point.
Yeah, and I had heard that he had almost got sent to loser's bracket by a Cammy player. I think it was either Shin TW or QH down, or Q down, I'm sorry, one of those two, but.
Yeah, the Asia silent, man. All right. He told me that himself. Oh, try to flip out, but get Daimon.
Did you even hear like the sound effect of Jury landing and she still got hit out of the air? It was weird. But look at this pressure again, Dalsim. Ugh. Man. Yeah,
Infiltration is always so active on defense, really good at picking his spots, but Daimon with a throw to end it right on the Street Fighter duel stage. Man knows what's good.
Dang. All right. That's okay. Interesting start here. And again, Dalsim, just one of these characters that, he's always been a character that has, you know, bad matchups. Like, there's always the I hate fight.
Yeah.
I just don't feel like that's kind of where he's at anymore. I feel like he's kind of equipped to take most characters at this point.
Yeah, it really does feel like that, especially with the addition of V-Shift. Great job catching the landing. See right there, the V-Shift. It even could be to the V-Break, but right back into it.
Yeah, I mean, this is one of the things that's actually, you know, when they balance Dalsim, they were saying that the V-Shift was going to benefit him greatly, which is why they nerfed the V-Skill 1. And a lot of the Dalsim players are like, no way, that's terrible. But it turned out they were right, because look at there.
Yeah, both players are playing so well in the scramble, and now Infiltration challenging. Going to go with the V-Trigger activation, tries for the throw, but a yell commitment from Daimon dodges it.
The OS right there, the throw OS. Oh no, that's punishable, but he hit him too early out of the air.
Still, though, the plus frames not challenging. This time gets the light kick into the V-Trigger.
He just went for it.
Oh, yeah. The light kick slide. That is a Dalsim security blanket. You know what I'm saying? Like, sometimes when you're in the corner, your back's against the wall, you just got to do it. The light kick slide.
Yeah, especially if you have that V-Trigger behind it as well.
Yeah, obviously, exactly.
Too close, it's minus on even on a hit. But having that V-Trigger behind it is definitely a way to keep it safer. So, interesting enough, you know, everyone's talking about Infiltration, and
the Dalsim, though, that's a problem character. It always is, right?
Well, remember, Infiltration went to loser's bracket first round last time as well.
True.
And then he made it to grand finals. Maybe this is just his master plan.
Cool. And we talked about it. Remember, 2 out of 3, so Infiltration, he's committing to Jury here. That's why he was taking a little bit longer than he would have otherwise at the end of the game.
This is like the Korean route here, right? Going to loser's bracket first round. John Choi was definitely famous for that. So, ooh, nice. I like that activation right into the EX fireball. Oh, no, an execution error, but ends up running into the fireball.
And Infiltration has been pretty good with the reversals. I'm going to V-Trigger activate once more.
Okay. No V shifts for him to help him get out of here. That should be able to do it. No!
Wow. Put him on life support. Oh my goodness, Diamond committing there.
And now here we go. Now it's time for the mix up. Which side is it going to watch out for these teleports? Oh, nicely spaced!
Beautiful from infiltration.
That was so smart. Just had the right distance to go right through that fireball.
Ooh, try to get past him that time. Didn't allow it. And then Taimon waking up with the buttons.
Dalsum waking up with buttons, man.
All day. Oh, nice pickup from infiltration. Making sure he gets optimal damage out of that fireball hit.
Yeah, you always have to watch out for that V skill one. And that's one of the hard things, Dalsum. Oh, God, the trade. And there's that V-shift again. Tried to slide out of there, but the cross-up.
Still clipped him. V-shift to get that space back, but infiltration more than happy to do so. Charge up that V-skill. Now you can't just zone for free.
Oh, dude, they are both going V-shift crazy.
This is so smart. Neither player letting each other get a significant start.
Oh, wow, he's going in. He knows he can't throw that fireball because he knows infiltration still has that V-skill charged.
And you can see he knows that he's thirsty for the slide-in to activate.
Oh, boy. Is he going to get it? No. Doesn't activate just yet.
Yep, still chilling.
Raw activate? Nothing. Here we go. Oh, I'm surprised that wasn't. Oh, no, a trade. But actually, that doesn't do a lot of damage. But here comes Daimon. He has a chance here. But the jump medium kick.
Yeah, he tried to catch infiltration sleeping and set up shop right there. But this man, I mean, he's always ready for these, even these unorthodox situations. You can see, don't test his reactions either. Just jumping up and picking whatever button was effective for that moment, right? You don't see it often, but that was the one that was going to get in his space without getting hit on the V-trigger from Dalsum.
Yeah, really beautiful stuff, smart stuff right there. So now tied 1-1. Again, whoever wins this one gets into the winner's side, top eight. And again, like you mentioned earlier, the stats show that showing up, getting in there from the loser's bracket is not a good recipe for success.
And I really think this has been the turn in the set is Infiltration's V-Skill 1 usage, right? You kind of highlighted it last game. We see it already coming through this game. And Diamond challenging when it is not his turn as big damage, but fortunately just a misspacing. And now on the slide as well, misspaced.
I mean, I still remember in the last one as well, the first round that he lost to the Lucia player, he picked V-Skill 2, and then when he ran into him again in the loser side of the bracket, he picked V-Skill 1, and it made all the difference. Or actually, he just like had V-Skill 1, but he forgot to use it or something like that.
And then prioritize it as part of the game plan.
Right, but here you can see it's such a focus of his game plan.
Yeah, and that was a dominant last round as well, so you know he's feeling good at this point. But again, at least side switching, not a lot of damage, but still the positional advantage is hit, dodging, but...
Yeah, that wasn't going to be deep enough to get the combo when he landed, so Infiltration just went for the DP afterwards. What?!
Yo, he's really feeling it. He is like 100% on these EX pinwheels, though.
Oh, no, it's free teleports for Dalsum. Good back dash, trying to get away from that V. Oh, is that punishable?
It looked like it. At the very least, caught him off guard with a throw when he landed.
All right, well, Daimon, if he needs to create the upset here, he's got to do some heavy work. Nice! That was sick!
Yeah.
But again, that V-trigger, when it hits in that
Unempowered up, unenhanced
it
state.
It doesn't do any damage.
Yeah, and then Infiltration sneaking in that overhead at the end, catching Daimon down backing and taking it 2-1. And that was just like a masterful adaptation from him, right? This is exactly why he's one of the best in the world. You can see him do it in a 2 out of 3 setting, doesn't have to switch the character, really prioritizing that V-skill 1. And I mean, that's kind of why I think we see him on Jury so much, right? He's always been that hit-and-run archetypal player, and that character just allows him to do it so well.
Yeah, and I mean, we're going to see him in the next match, but Burnout Fighter from Korea, also a very strong Dalsum player. I wonder how much experience Infiltration has from, you know, fighting Dalsum thanks to Burnout Fighter. Not, you know, it's always one of those safe things like, you know, oh, they're from the same country. They must play all the time, you know. It's not necessarily the case. Yeah.